The royal castle had long ceased to be the home of kings and queens. Ever since the monarchy had collapsed, when the last king was possessed and turned into a frightful spectre. Now the castle served as the meeting place of the great council. They were the lords and ladies and wizardesses and wizards who made sure everything ran smoothly in the kingdom.
To the great council chambers.
Still a bit of a jog to get inside and through the castle first.
What functionality do small animals serve? Brains. Brains.
What's this? A magic well?
And that's anti-levitation matter.
Smell that. It's the royal kitchens. We'll have to visit them properly once our...
It does smell heavenly. Anti-levitation matter melts when it touches water. Lady Sun is mentioned on this tapestry.
Lady Sunshine Hydrangea Argenia Crownsdale.
Thank you.
Since the armory is nearby, should we find something useful for our quest?
Oh, what a good idea!
Let's split up. I'll search this way.
Amadeus, soon.
One of these again.
This will come in handy. A wizard has to know how to handle his balls of steel.
I return, and not empty-handed.
But your hands are literally empty.
Let's see what you've got.
Thank you.
The Laws and Customs of the Great Council in the Kingdom, page 70. The Great Council elects a speaker for the Council for 4 years at a time. For diplomatic reasons, they may be called Queen or King or the Royal when dealing with foreign ambassadors who do not understand our customs. In the event of the Great Council being unable to elect a speaker, an emergency chancellor may be elected. They would function as acting queen or king or the royal until the Great Council is able to come to a decision. The History of the Kingdom, page 256. After the old king died, there were too many claims to the throne. All too weak. The wise wizards and the lower council felt the threat of civil war was too great, especially after an undead rising. They united their forces and created the Great Council, which would rule the kingdom and ensure peace in the realm for all days to come.
What is this? Thievery!
Range leaving. Logistics mode. Engaging combat mode.
They were packing up the baubles in the royal treasury.
But why?
Stealing, and probably not for themselves.
members of the Great Council. All meetings are postponed until our dear colleagues have recovered from the streak of mysterious food poisoning. Who could have foreseen so many of us eating spoiled cabbage pie? Rest assured, I will take care of the mundane day-to-day business of the council until you are all better. Chancellor Lady Sunshine Crownsdale.
Spoiled food?
Doesn't sound fishy at all.
But it was cabbage, not fish pie.
Shine. Enemies. Thank you.
That smirking skunk again.
Ah, the heroes of Trine. And not a moment too soon. Lady Sunshine Crownsdale has done something with the Great Council members. They have all disappeared. And I hear the wizards aren't doing too well either.
No! She has literally obliterated the Astral Academy!
Wait, who are you?
Oh, I'm just a humble civil servant and engineer. Lord Godric's the name.
What can we do to help?
Lady Crownsdale controls the clockwork knights that do her bidding. There's a device in the tallest tower here in town which sends the clockwork knights their orders. If you could destroy the device, then the clockwork knights would be harmless, and Lady Sunny would be without her army.
So how did you come by this piece of information?
I beg your pardon, madam. Do you doubt me? Like I said, I'm a civil projects engineer. It is my business to know these things.
Let's go and destroy that infernal machine!
The best of luck to you. May you reach the top of that tower.
Following the advice given to them by Lord Godric, the three heroes headed for the tallest tower. There, on top of the tower, the heroes would be able to turn off all the villainous clockwork knights and make things right again at last. Following the advice given to them by Lord Godric, the three heroes headed for the tallest tower. There, on top of the tower, the heroes would be able to turn off all the villainous clockwork knights and make things right again at last.
Where did all these clockwork knights come from?
The big old council decided to man the town with them. Most of the real knights were sent away to the Bastion of Hope.
But who made the clockwork knights? Not really seeing Sunny cranking up automatons knee-deep in machine oil.
Interesting question.
are these blocks floating like this?
That, my friend, is because of a levitation enchantment. Very rudimentary, of course, and couldn't possibly replace a powerful wizard.
Look! Up there! The heroes of Troy!
What are they up to?
Pontius, where are all the rest of your knights?
The knighthood shall return soon, once we are rid of these deviled machines.
Usually run away.
Poor work, morale.
Oh, I do miss their buffet and tropical fruit drinks. We should probably check up on Pontius's knight friends after we're done here.
Oh, good idea. The town will be all out of protection once these tin cans are gone.
Oh, must we?
deadly monsters these days.
They've all just run away.
Who cares? Better for us.
Magnets.
Good thing they don't work on my armor. Let's see if there are crosswords in here. Thank you.
then, you tin-hearted coward!
Strange.
I must say, as adventures come, this one's been one of the shorter ones.
And a good thing, too. I've a treasure map to get to.
And I'll have time to pop over to see the triplets.
Hold on, you two! Let's finish this properly first.
This is quite an elaborate tower.
Building this took years.
Just like climbing up it.
Thank you.
Oh, they're all together now.
So what? They can't defeat us.
I love your optimism, Pontius.
Thank you.
All right. Now we destroy this device, and all the Clockwork Knights should stop working. You two made it look like we destroyed everything.
But you won't get away with this.
What an inspired tirade. Please, we all saw you setting up the device and destroying our beloved town, just as you did with the Astral Academy.
And what's stopping me from firing an arrow through your lying face?
Apart from the fact that you're a well-known hero and do-gooder.
No! Please, we'll do what you want.
It's all right, Amadeus. They're only hats. They won't harm us. We'll defeat these blackguards in no time.
They have my children.
Why did the heroes of Trine destroy our homes?
Heroes? More like worthless villains.
Worry not, citizens of the kingdom. While so many have failed you, there are those who can rise to the challenge of guarding and protecting our lands. We will rebuild all we've lost into a better, happier tomorrow.
Oh, yes.
Our tireless troops will take care of you tonight, and the shameful villains of Trine will soon be tried for high treason.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Things did not seem good at all for the kingdom, or for Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. The Clockwork Knights led our heroes to underground prison cells that had been spared from all the destruction. There, no light of day would reach them, while they'd wait for what Lady Sunny and Lord Goderic would do with them next.